What if every time you went window shopping, someone came along right after you and bought you everything you wanted? Sounds like a dream, we know. But dreams come true.
Dressed person, Charlie. Now let's say hello to this strangely dressed person, Gigi. Why don't you come on over here, you guys? Come on over here. Come on over. Thanks for coming to the show, Charlie. Nice to meet you, Gigi. Now, these two have been shopping on our street here and are wearing clues to help their teammates go on a shopping spree and compete for today's grand prize worth thousands of dollars. Now, we put the coin backstage, and we decided Charlene's team would go ahead and start. So we'll see you and your teammate a little while later, Gigi. Thank you. Charlene, what do you say you and I stroll down to the town square here? Put you up on the pedestal there. And we'll take a look at some of these clues that you're wearing here today. What is this right here?
Oh, well, this is because I love to sing and play the piano.
I like that. Very good. We have a little cat going on. And something you have on your back. What is this right here?
This is Star Trek with the original William Shatner.
Oh, with the original William Shatner. You're a big Star Trek fan.
Absolutely.
Fantastic. Well, let's hope these clues give away a little something to your teammate. And your teammate's going to discover all the rest of the clues that you have when she comes out. Now, Charlene and her opponent brought their clues in today without any knowledge of what's in the stores or the stores that would be on the street today. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Great. Let's hope that they draw the conclusions that you want them to so that they can be a great shopper. And let's go ahead and see what's in all these stores you looked at. And showing you the stores today, especially chosen from our studio audience, the terrifically, beguilingly, judicious, whatever, judicious, Denise DuJour, right over here. Denise. Yes, the excursion store. You can take a trip just about anywhere you like there on the excursion store. We also have today a beautiful music store to fill your home with the sounds of any type of music you like. Very nice, Denise. We also have today an electronics store. Everything from word processors to Game Boys, cameras, and laser discs. We also have a winter fun store. Just about everything you'd like to do in the winter months. From skating, fireplace, dishes, and nutcracker tickets. We also have a gift store. Oh, very nice there, Denise. You're working the hands. I like that. We also have a sporting goods store. Last but not least, just about anything you want to stay in shape. And a round of applause for the lovely Denise DuJour. Denise, we'll talk to you in a minute. Now, your partner is isolated backstage, and when she gets out here, you may not communicate to her by word or by gesture. So we want you to freeze in a pose. And remember, this pose you use could also be a clue to your teammate. Do you have a pose ready?
No.
Okay.
Do.
One, two, three. Strike a pose. You okay? Okay, I like that. That pose would be?
I'm singing.
Oh, you're singing. Very nice.
Memory.
Singing. Oh, memory. Very good. Now let's go ahead and meet our teammate, Genoa. Genoa. Round of applause for Genoa. Hi, Genoa. Thanks for coming to the show today. You've been isolated backstage in a soundproof booth and completely unable to hear us. Is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
Great. Now, of course, you've never met Charlene before. Is that also right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. In a minute here, you're going to be shopping for her, so we want you to look at her and see what you can learn. You have 20 seconds, and tell us what you see there.
Okay, she has a Hershey thing, so she likes chocolate. She likes pizza, because it's a pizza ad.
Interesting.
She likes music, show tunes, because it's Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Perhaps.
She likes to cruise or vacation.
There.
Let's see what else is here. She likes TV, she's a TV guide, or she likes Star Trek. Like cat, just cat sweatshirt.
Okay. All right. Interesting. Interesting. All right, Charlene, you're released from that lovely pose. You can go ahead and step off the pedestal there. I want you to meet your teammate for the very first time, Genoa. Did I say that right?
Genoa.
Genoa, Charlene. Charlene, Genoa. Now, let me tell you how this game works, Genoa. Your job is to run to each of our six stores and pick one at a time what you think Charlene shopped for. Now, if you're wrong, as a penalty, you'll have to stay here and listen to a clue to the right item. When your spree is over, we're going to stop the clock. But you want to move fast because soon the other team's going to be out here. We'll try and do it even quicker. Okay, let's go ahead and light up the stores. Okay there, Genoa. We'll start the clock when I say go. Charlene, we'll put you right over here.
Okay.
Genoa, you got some things in your mind of what she might like?
I think I do.
Okay, on your mark, get set, go on a shopping spree. Heading over to the excursion store, we have Island Weekend, zooming in, grab the Island Weekend. Hop along weekend. Hollywood Weekend, she grabbed the trail ride weekend. Is she right? Yes, she's right. Heading over to the music store. She's got Branson Marsalis, Mariah Carey. She grabbed Bob O'Hare. She grabbed the laser disc player. Yes, she's right. Going over to the Winter Fun store. She's got Christmas dishes. She grabbed the Nutcracker ticket. There it is. Heading over to the gift store. Hair care, aquarium. Okay. Finland. We're at 1 minute and 6 seconds. She grabbed the aquarium. Yes, she got it. Heading over to the sporting goods store. 1 minute and 13 seconds. She grabbed the croquet set. We'll see if she's right. Cardio contraption. There she goes. She grabbed the lifesaver. We'll see if she's right. Yes! All right. When we come back, we'll find out how our next team does. We'll win our game right after this. Okay, here we are back with Gigi, whom you met earlier in the show. Gigi, why don't we have you step right up here on the pedestal, and we'll take a look at some of the clues that you're wearing. I got to go ahead and start with this. What do you have here?
I've got my favorite clarinet. I am a jazz aficionado.
You are a musician yourself.
I am, yeah.
Oh, man, I wish we could hear you play today. And what do you have right here? What is this?
I love to travel the world. This is a phrase book of French, German, Italian, and Spanish, all in one little book.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, great. Now, Gigi, we're going to want you to freeze like a statue and strike a pose, but a pose that will hopefully act as a clue for your teammate. Do you have something in your mind?
Yes.
Wonderful. Okay, one, two, three, strike the pose. I think we can all figure out what that means. Let's go ahead and meet her teammate, Julian. Come on out here, Julian. Wonderful. Julian, in just a minute, you're going to be shopping here for Charlene, so we want you to take a good look at her and tell us what you can learn. Go ahead and start. Tell us what you see.
Charlene's got a mask on, so she must be a scuba diver. She's a clarinet player, obviously. She's got a phrase book that's French, German, Italian, and Spanish, so she must travel. She's got a backpack, also traveling. Hiking boots, so she must hike. A bikini, so she's a beach babe.
Okay. You get everything? Oh, okay, interesting. Gigi, now you're released from your pose. You can go ahead and step off the pedestal here. And I want you two to meet as teammates for the very first time. Gigi, that's a nice hug. I feel a chemistry here. All right, now, Julian, you know what you have to do. And the important thing is you got to do it in less than 1 minute and 26 seconds, which is how long it took Charlene and Genoa to do it. And whichever team wins the game gets some terrific prizes, but more importantly, gets to go on to our birthday party where thousands of dollars more in prizes can be won. So let's go ahead and light up the stores. Let's set the clock at 1 minute 26 seconds. Okay, we're going to start the clock counting down when I say go. You got some ideas in your mind?
I sure do.
All right. Gigi, step right over there. So we're one half step back. She'll have a little gauntlet to run on. On your mark. Get set. Go shopping there. Heading over to the excursion store. She grabbed the Island Weekend. This is interesting. Improvised his way off the Tonight Show. She grabbed Branson Marsalis. Boy, is she a rock. Yes, she's right. Heading over to the electronics store. Word processing, laser displayer. Necessary prop for a photo op. She grabs the camera. 51 seconds left. Yes, she's right. Heading over to the Winter Fun Store. This ignition is in her state. She grabbed in her state to find out if she's right. Tchaikovsky Children's Charmer. She grabbed the Nutcracker. She's got 34 seconds left. Let's find out. Apparatus to the beta. Apparatus to the beta. 6 seconds left. You can grab the lightsaber. Gorgeous ensemble, isn't it? Yeah, she's saying islands all over the place. That was fantastic. First of all, for being such a terrific shopper there, you got with 2 seconds left. You get yourself a gift certificate for a $500 shopping spree. And Gigi, you're going to go home with everything that Julian got for you. Branford Marsalis, the 35mm camera, Nutcracker tickets and dinner. And Burton, tell her what else she's won.
A trip to Catalina Island. You want a guest will ride Catalina Express to picturesque two harbors on Catalina Island, where you will stay 3 days and 2 nights at the Banning House Lodge and enjoy a kayak adventure on the crystal clear waters of Isthmus Cove and an assortment of hair care products. TRI pampers you in style, an exciting gift selection of his and her personal care products, hair and skin treatments for health and beauty from TRI Institute of Psychology, and a home exercise machine. Integrous Life Shaper with exclusive multi-level resistance. Total body exercise with no impact. Quality home fitness equipment built to last. Made in the USA from Integra. Back to you, Ron.
And when we come back, we're going to play a game that will determine exactly how much you can win. When we go to the birthday party right after this. Winning team, Julian and Gigi. Now, before the birthday party, where you can win a fabulous trip and a $1,000 shopping spree, I'm going to give you an opportunity to double the amount of that shopping spree if you win a game right here that we like to call Denise DuJour's Double Up Derby. Now, we named it after Denise because if you win the game, not only do you double your spree, but Denise gets a terrific prize for herself to add to her salary of $100. Now, before the show, Denise chose an item that she wanted from the Winter Fun Store. Now, all you have to do is decide between the two of you which item it is that she chose. Now, of course, you guys don't know anything about Denise, and she's not wearing any clues to help you out. But we're going to give you another chance to look her over. And, Burton, why don't you tell us a little bit about her as well as she comes out here.
Okay, Ron, Denise DuJour's real name is Tanya Johnson. Originally from Kansas City, Tanya now resides in Alameda, California, where she is a mail carrier. She's married with one child and loves to travel. Back to you, Ron.
Wonderful. Wonderful. All right, now we don't know if that information has any bearing on what Denise picked, but that's all you've got to go on. So for your sake and for Denise's sake, what did Denise pick?
We're going to go to Nutcracker tickets and
Okay, you're going with this one right here. Okay? All right. Show us what Denise picked. Oh, I'm sorry. She went with the Christmas dishes, but that's okay. You two, come on down here. Come on down here. Denise, you can step off the pedestal here, darling. Stand right over there. Step up here, Julian. Gigi, right up here. You know what? You didn't get the Christmas dishes, but you still have your salary of $100. Julian, Gigi, you're still playing for a fabulous trip and a $1,000 shopping spree at the birthday party right after this. What you two have a chance to win.
An unforgettable shopping spree week. A Greater Fort Lauderdale shopping spree begins when we jet you on Carnival Airlines from Los Angeles nonstop to Greater Fort Lauderdale in South Florida, courtesy of Carnival Airlines, flying at a higher level. Then enjoy a $1,000 shopping spree for bargain hunters at Sawgrass Mills, the world's largest outlet and discount shopping mall. Over 270 stores offering merchandise up to 80% below retail prices. after shopping, soak up the sun on 23 miles of magnificent beaches. Highlight some embassy streets near the beach. Enjoy the luxurious two-bedroom suite, complimentary breakfast, and evening soirée. Embassy Suites, where satisfaction is guaranteed. Then continue your shopping spree in the Bahamas, where you'll stay in the Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino on exciting Grand Bahamas Island, offering golf, tennis, swimming, and dazzling international entertainment from Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino. And now, back to you, Ron.
And that's for each of you and a guest. If you win at the birthday party. This is a party for seven different famous guests of honor. And you two are going to shop, wrap, and deliver a gangbuster gift for each one of them. Okay, now, Gigi, did you decide that you were going to wrap?
I'm going to wrap.
So why don't you stand up here by our birthday table? And why don't you, Julian, follow me over here to our birthday board, and we'll take a look at some of these items that we got. First of all, we're starting with a whip right here. With a whip. We've got a little violin right here. Kind of interesting violin. Celery. The only thing you can eat and actually lose weight. Takes more to digest it than it does to eat it, actually. We have a petticoat right here. Petticoat. Very interesting. We have a Santa hat. And didn't Santa use a whip? Santa whips his reindeer. Where's the ASPCA when you need him? That's not right. We have a polo mallet. I enjoy water polo. I just drown the horses every time I play. Caveman club right here. Caveman club. We have a floor plan. Very interesting. We have a picture of Roy Rogers. Picture of Roy Rogers. A teddy bear. A chef's hat. Uh-huh. Ooh, chef's hat. A mountain fish. How fast do you think the fish was swimming when he hit the board? Not miss this, the umbrella. We have an umbrella right there. And what do we have? Oh, a Phantom mask. Oh, that was one tough hockey game, I'm telling you. Hi, I'm Jason Taft's brother. Anyway. Now, Julian, as soon as our guest of honor appears, up at the head of the table, you pick something you think they'll like, something they're closely associated with. You grab it, throw it to Gigi. Gigi, if you agree, then wrap it and deliver it. If it's correct, the guest will accept it. If not, back it comes. Julian, you can pass, but those celebrities are going to come back to haunt you now. Now, remember, you need to get seven correct gifts within 75 seconds. That's just 1 minute, 15 seconds to win the fabulous shopping spree, and the trip to the Bahamas. You everybody ready?
Right.
You know these items? Okay, on your mark, get set. Happy birthday, Teddy Roosevelt. Happy birthday, Teddy Roosevelt. She grabs the teddy bear, wraps it, sends it down. Yes, he's in the teddy bear. Happy birthday, Gene Kelly. Happy birthday, Gene Kelly. She grabs the umbrella, throws it over to Gigi. DuJour. Come on out of here, Denise. coming. Look at this. Wow. Next time we got another street jam with prizes, another birthday party. Party shopping. All in a half hour. I'm coming back to watch. I hope you do. Bye-bye, everybody.
Some of our contestants may receive gift certificates good at a service merchandise store. Select top name brand products and quality jewelry from their over 600-page catalog or at any of their over 400 stores nationwide. A great way to shop from service merchandise. And electronic Geo Safari geography game. Learning made fun. An exciting game of knowledge for one or a whole group. Electronic Geo Safari from Educational Insights. Enterprises, Inc.